हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू जी कैश ट्रांजैक्शन हिस्ट्री नॉट शोइंग। सो इफ़ जी कैश ट्रांजैक्शन हिस्ट्री इज़ नॉट शोइंग, प्लीज़ वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल एंड, एंड इफ़ यू आर न्यू ऑन माय चैनल प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब एंड हिट द बेल आइकॉन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू ओपन सेटिंग। यू कैन सी देयर इज एन इंटरफेस, सो यू हैव टू सर्च टाइप हियर ऐप management. So app management you have to open. After opening app management you can see there is an option of search bar. In search bar you have to search Gcash. You can see there is an option of storage usage, so you have to click on storage usage, and after that clear data. So you have to click on clear data option. When you click on the option of clear data, you can see there isn't written something. I will tell you, this app data will be permanently deleted. This include file, setting, database and other app data. And below there is an option of OK and cancel, so you have to click on OK option to clear your application data. It will make your application new and fresh, and all bugs will be clear in your Gcash application. So friends, this is the first option. After clearing your application data, I will tell you second option step by step. So friends, you have to go back and in main menu, you will see there is an option of mobile network, because sometime network problem is also. So you have to open mobile network. After opening mobile network, you can select the slot of SIM card. After selecting your SIM card slot, you can see there is an option of prefer network type. So you have to click on the button of prefer network type. You can see there is an option of 2G, 3G and 4G. So you have to select 4G network, which is very fast. So after selecting network, you have to check your application update. If there is an update, you have to update your application, or after that you have to restart your mobile, and after that you can see your Gcash transaction history. So hopefully, I hope you understand how can you see your transaction history. If your transaction history is not showing, you have to follow this step and your problem will be solved. Please like the video and subscribe my channel. Okay, bye.